Can we ever travel to space without a spaceship? This question may sound complicated, but you are about to find out one of the best ways to reach space without the need of a spacecraft. When we think of space exploration, the next thing that we may think of is reaching the outer space with a spaceship. But have you ever imagined traveling to outer space without a spaceship? It may sound practically impossible based on our current technology and available resources. But the idea may become realistic in nearby future. Have you ever heard of the orbital ring? This concept may be strange to you if you are not a fan of science fiction. But it is one of the most fascinating ideas proposed to reach space without the need of a spaceship. An orbital ring is a futuristic concept that has to deal with an artificial ring fixed around the Earth. It will be designed to rotate at a rate to produce an apparent centrifugal force that will be massive enough to challenge the force of gravity. So who came up with the idea of an orbital ring? The concept of the orbital ring was proposed and analyzed by Paul Birch in 1982. According to Paul, the massive ring will need to encircle around the globe in low orbit, and cables will extend from the orbital ring down to Earth's surface. Later in 1982, Soviet inventor Anatoly Yunitsky went ahead to propose that an electromagnetic track that will encircle the Earth. Anatoly called his idea by wheel into space, which he later changed to string transportation system. Based on his analysis, the velocity of the string needs to exceed 10 km per second for the centrifugal force to detach the string from Earth's surface before lifting the ring into space. But sticking to the model proposed by Paul, the orbital ring system can be designed as a rotating cable or an inflatable space structure that will be placed in a low Earth orbit slightly above the equator. The ring stations will be designed to stay in a place, and it will be supported electromagnetically on superconducting magnets as it rides on this ring. Short elevator cables designed with high tensile strength material will hang down from these ring stations pointing down to Earth. Paul also proposed that the orbital ring will precess around the Earth as the Earth rotates beneath it. At every 24 hours, the ring will be precessed and it will hover above selected locations on the Earth's surface. Hence, the cables dangling from the ring will serve as the geostationary without reaching the geostationary altitude. Therefore, with the invention of the orbital ring concept, several stations can be positioned at any point above the Earth's surface, thereby reaching any location across the globe. This implies that you can ride the space elevator from any location across the Earth. With the assistance of these elevators and numerous geostationary ring stations, materials from the moon and asteroid could be transported from space and received with ease on Earth. Paul Birch estimated that the total cost for this project may reach $31 trillion and may take several decades to complete. But at the completion of this project, the cost of space trips will reduce drastically. Do you think the idea of a space orbital ring will become realistic in a few centuries to come? Leave your thoughts in the comments section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more relevant content like this one. See you in my next video.